Selena Hernandez, Kim Mazariegos, Rios, 2016, Kennel Boxing Gym. We out here, baby.
Take off your blindfold. Tell me what you see. In a changing dark, down a corridor, a screen. Your naked eyes trapped inside a dream. Unveil your disguise, 'cause nothing's what it seems. Oh, oh, oh.
Let's go, yo!
Tomorrow is weigh-ins to make sure I can make weight, and I'm supposed to be 106, and I weighed in right now when we got a Reno, and I weigh 108, so right now I have to lose 2 pounds for tomorrow.
You make me eat healthy. I didn't sign up for this.
Going to Walmart right now.
Okay.
Oh, we're not that ratchet right now.
We look like Eskimos, like, and everyone else is like walking around with like a zip-up hoodie or no sweater at all, and we're freezing.
Finally, toilet paper.
Brain freeze.
Oh, I got it, my brace.
We're going to registration right now.
Morning, my like chest area is kind of warm. My face kind of looks.
You can't do it.
Yeah, no.
You got it.
That don't look like a loser face though. So you look like you're constipated.
So Blanca Gutierrez, she's owner of Babyface Boxing. Was interviewing Kim, and then Coach just kind of stole her interview, and now Kim's just sitting there. You know? Coach is talking it up. Like, it's a thing to do.
Mom,
do you know how to work a camera?
Person. We're playing each other at basketball right here. So we're going round two because I won is 94 to 35. Oh. It's getting serious now.
See how she punched him, she went like this. That's why you only got 498.
What?
Hi. How was it out there?
We just got out of weigh-ins this morning and I had to cut 0.2 pounds. I was 106.2 and I had to be 106 exactly. So I shadow boxed a little and then when I weighed in I was 105.6. So that's good. Get a rest now.
We're watching one of Kim's movies because we're waiting to see if she's gonna fight tonight or not. So Kim's not fighting today. Today is Tuesday. It's Tuesday, right? Yeah. So Kim's not fighting today. And tomorrow? Yeah. So see you tomorrow.
Since I don't fight today, we're gonna spend our spare time in the arcade before we train again.
Yeah.
She don't like elevators.
I hate that feeling.
Oh my god!
You gotta give her a heart attack before she fights, girl. Come on.
No more.
We're given a room by a friend, Angela, because he had to leave for a family emergency. So now we're gonna be staying here.
Make sure you guys don't charge anything in the room.
Take our selfies?
Yeah. Got mirrors for your selfies?
Just go. Oh my god.
No, because you went like this, you went. You're not supposed to have no lip action moves.
No lip action. Girl, the term. Rupee flip?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I was so happy they had that juggling.
Cheesecake is nasty. I'm so happy with
banana split.
Banana
split?
Out of banana.
Out of banana.
Yeah.
It's like a Long Island. Long Island.
Chilling before we have to go train. It's 9:07. I'm watching Big Bang.
You're a colossal. No, I beg to differ. Of the three of us, I was by far the most supportive.
Really? Do tell.
How will Raj ever reach true greatness if his friends lower the bar for him?
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Got a blister on my toe with these new shoes. This air is super thin. I got like a cramp in my lung while I was running.
Is that possible?
Yes.
Yes.
It's 11 o'clock and we started like at 9:30 I think it was.
Bye.
We went down and then back up. What are you doing out here?
Business. I work for a software company, so I'm out here for 2 weeks.
You want like a detail?
And I'm out here on business too.
Working in our home that. Office.
We're from Nashville, Tennessee. I'm a musician and she's my promoter.
The baby.
Take off your blindfold.